The water system was originally put in wood pipes. Then we had to go to cast iron pipes. In our artifacts here at the Waterworks Museum have a sample of a cast iron pipe that was part of the original waterworks infrastructure, and it was in the ground at the time of Abraham Lincoln. Louisville Water Company has enough pipe infrastructure to go from Louisville, Kentucky to Orlando, Florida 3 times, there and back.